What's happening, folks? Gerald here, aka JFro90, coming at you with another reaction, and this is BB and Cece Winans in return. This one I'm doing only because I did the Whitney Houston in return, and like I said, I had no idea where that song came from. I just know that she performs it on the I'm Your Baby Tonight tour, and I did a reaction to that, and it was my first time hearing the song at all, but I learned in the comments that this is Cece Winans. So, I didn't know. I thought it was a Cece Winans song, but I forgot that she didn't go solo until, like, years after the I'm Your Baby Tonight tour. So I'm wondering if it's just Cece on this recorded version, and I'm excited to hear it. Either way, because BB and Cece Winans are two of Detroit's finest. When I talk about sibling singers and sibling duo singers, BB and Cece Winans are royalty. They are Detroit royalty. And it's funny. When I first did the Carpenters, I was saying, like, the Carpenters are, like, one of my favorite brother and sister duos. Is someone in the comments, I forgot who, but they, who else? And it's like, oh, I can't really go. They don't compare, but I go further back with BB and Cece Winans. Anyway, before I get to this, I'm excited to get to this. Need some help from you guys in subscribing, ringing that bell for notifications. The goal for getting to June 1st is 1,000 subscribers, and we are on our way to do that. We are on our way to do that very fast before May 1st, which is next week. So let's get there. But before we do, let's get to this. This is BB and Cece Winans, or at least specifically Cece Winans with In Return. Piano playing. Something special about Cece's voice. Cece's voice, it's like I feel in that transition back into the chorus, it's like I feel something wash over me, and just the way she says certain things, it's beautiful. It's soft, but it's forceful and deliberate and emotional. I love Cece's voice so much. It's just her phrasing and wording, and then that just such a soft piano too with it. Like, this is an A+ song right here, and I'm not even halfway through it, I don't think, but I'm loving this. But I'm gonna rewind to the beginning of this course, I hope.
And in Jesus' name,
this part here.
For in return of a torn life, He'll give you life.
I I love that the pacing of this, like Whitney's, she slowed it down because it was obviously live, and for Whitney, she made it her own. But I love with this recorded one, it's a different feel, it's a different thing. So it's almost like hearing the song for the first time in its own right. So love it. All the things that I had, but you loved all the things you were able to. That was absolutely beautiful, man. Wow. I can say right now, it might be an early call or something. I might have to live with both versions for a minute, but it's impossible for me to have a favorite version between that one and the way Whitney did it live. Like, I cannot say Whitney's version murders that one. I cannot say that version murders Whitney's. Like, they're both so good. And I think it helped that they're both so different. They're both so different. But yet, like I say, their voices, what I love about Cece and Whitney's voices is that they lend themselves to each other. So, and that they have a similarity. They have a similarity in their feel. And I love, that's what B.B. Winans was always saying, that that's what he noticed about Whitney right away, is that her voice sounds like my sister. I know exactly what he means by that. And I always have. What is your favorite Cece Winans songs? Put that in the comments below. B.B. and Cece are included. Any other artist that she duets with? Mine is without a freaking doubt. I almost did a big cuss on this gospel video, but mine without an absolute doubt is Addictive Love. Addictive Love is actually my introduction to Cece, and yeah, that's one of my favorite songs in the world. I remember that song being on the radio as a little kid and being on the radio all the time, and just that was, I always thought that song was incredible and like R&B greatness. And it was years before I realized it was a gospel song. It was years before I loved that song no matter what. It's possibly one of my favorite songs of all time, period. Like, really. Oh, but I love Cece Winans' voice so much. And to me, she and Natalie Cole have sister voices to Whitney Houston, you know? Like, their voices, they don't sound identical or the same. Though, funny story, I did think that Count On Me was just Whitney. I grew up with that on the radio, too. I remember when that was new. And I remember just thinking that it was Whitney, that the whole song was just Whitney. I didn't think it was a duet. I was six. Give me a little break. I was six. Give me a little break there. So, but yeah, and in my mind, everything was all about Whitney when I was five. Everything was all about Whitney and Toni Braxton. Yeah, I think at that point, Whitney and Toni Braxton's, like, seriously. But yeah, I thought that to me, they have sister voices. And to me, Natalie Cole and Cece Winans are, of all the women, and as many women that Whitney has sung with, the best of them all. And she'd done a great job with pretty much all of them, with, like, say, all of them, including, I'd say all of them, but, Cece and Natalie are almost equally my favorites in that they have the sister blends. They have sister, when Whitney was singing with both of them, they sounded like sister voices. They sounded like familiar voices that have the same tendencies and harmonies, and they would play the same, they would do the same kind of rules their own way with where they would go with a song. And I love that. So, but anyway, like all that to say, my favorite is Addictive Love, but curious for yours for sure. And I appreciate you guys very much for watching this video. Absolutely. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead, give me a thumbs up, like, subscribe, ring that bell for notifications. Remember, the goal for getting to June 1st is 1,000 subscribers. And hey, May 1st is next week and we are almost there. So definitely need your help for that. And I'm very appreciative for every one of you who's watching this who've already subscribed. It means a lot. It means a whole lot, actually. And if you'd like to follow me on my social media, that's in the description below. If you would like to donate to myself for the channel, that's in the description below too, and would be extremely helpful right now. And you can do both by becoming a patron. Head on over to Patreon, join my crew on Patreon, and there's early access, there's members only's videos, there's going to be the requests that I get there, they become top of the list, so check that out. Shout out to my patrons. And above all else, patron or not, I appreciate every one of you who are laying eyes on this video. And no matter what, and beyond everything else, please take care of yourself and each other. I can feel you.